Hi, I'm Sam Green from Sparex, and today we're going to be showing you our Tractor Fit LED range working on this Massey Ferguson 7495. So today we're going to be making a full 360 degree LED upgrade to this tractor, and to do that we've got our headlight kit, a beacon, our front mount work lights, rear mount work lights, and some work lights for the side and the step. So now we're going to take a look at what's inside the box of our LED headlight kit. So it's nice and simple. Inside the box, you get the two LED headlights, and you also get the replacement springs and screws for when you come to fit the lights to the tractor. And that's it. So one of the reasons our LED headlight kits are so popular is that you'll commonly come across a light like this, which has got a yellowed lens over time, and actually some water ingress, which you can see at the bottom here. All of that limits the light's performance. So to make the change, it's really simple. You just need a 7mm ratchet, you pop the bonnet, and inside the cowling, you can access the three screws to make the light change. So as you can see, we've now removed the old light, and we're gonna fit the new Tractor Fit LED headlight. So what you've got to do, take the springs and the washers and locate them onto the thread. Do that for all three, then take your new headlight, remove the film. As you can see on the headlight, it's marked top, so that gives you an indication as to which way around the headlight goes. Then you locate the headlight onto the threads, take the nut, add the nut to all three, and tighten them up to the right amount. And then as all the Tractor Fit LED headlights from Sparex come with the plug already wired, you simply take the right plug and attach that to the existing harness that's already on the tractor. And that's that, ready to go. So we've now securely fitted our new LED headlight. So now we're going to upgrade the work lights, starting with the cab roof. To do that, we need a screwdriver to remove the existing lights. As we remove the light, you'll find the existing wiring and the plug, and you simply unplug the light from the tractor harness, and that's the old light removed. So now we're going to fit the new LED work lights. So inside the box, we've got the light themselves. Much like the LED headlights, it's marked top to help you with mounting the light in the right place. The light comes with two plugs, one with two spade connectors and one with one. So choose the correct plug for the tractor, connect the plug. Once that's done, feed the wiring into the cab roof and then simply fit the light using the screws provided or the original screws. An Allen key can be used to adjust the light within the housing if needed. That's the light now changed and ready to be used. So we've now completed our full 360 degree LED tractor fit upgrade, starting with the fenders, the rear cab roof lights, and the LED beacons. We've also upgraded the step lights, the belt lights, and the front cab roof lights, finishing with the LED headlights. So that's the full upgrade done. Let's get out there and see what they look like. find out more about our Tractor Fit LED range, click the link in the description below. Don't forget to like and subscribe.